bowl of potatoes that has been finely diced. I'm going to fry a little bit to help to cook it. Just fry it for maybe about 5 or 6 minutes. Adding one small half an onion that's being finely diced. Just keep frying until it's fragrant. About 2 tablespoons, just estimate of red chili paste. I didn't want to add too much because it can get really spicy, but it's a good flavor. So this is already salty. So 2 to 3 will be good, alright? So 2 to 3. The stir fry too flavoring. This is done. Add it to about 250 to 300 grams of minced meat of your choice. I use minced pork over here. So just add it in. This is not seasoned, but the paste is reasonably salty. So you're just gonna add it in, and then you add in about 2 tablespoons of cornstarch to bind it, or 3, it would be good. Add about half a tablespoon of sugar to balance. A pinch of salt, just like that. And then mix it all up and let it season for about 15 to half an hour. 3 tablespoons of green tea, or lesser if you don't want to add, it's fine. I just want some colors. And then 4 tablespoons of coconut cream. So this will go into seasoning for half an hour, it will be ready. You take about 1 teaspoon like this, and then put it onto all the wonton skin. So before you wrap, push it up to this half line this way, and then just dab with water and make it into a triangle, and then just press it over with your finger and it sticks. So it's like a wonton samosa. So that's all. So I just put it over here. So let's do one more time. So here, push up against this line. Push up, make it into a triangle. Put water, press it down with your finger. Make sure it all sticks. And then you have a wonton samosa. Hota wonton samosa. So one more time. So push up half, make it into a triangle shape, water, press over it, push down, and done. Please turn your fire to very low, lower than medium, or just low, so that it gives time to soak the wonton. It won't brown outside and then it's not cooked inside, so just very low. And then let it soak, and once it's golden, you can turn over the other side. So then you just kind of turn it over and it's golden. You can use another chopstick to support it, it turns out easier. Just go for another 1 minute or so. As long as golden brown, on a low heat, slowly frying it will be okay. So this is done. Both sides is ready. Just put it here, let it drip off the oil. Drip a little bit. Keep the fire very low. Turn over. Put some bit on the medium heat now. Control it, low heat. Should be done very quickly. Okay, this is done. Let's put it here, drip the oil. Drip, 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 drip. Oopsie, a little bit brown. And my last sauce. That's it.